New tonight, we're learning more about the driver accused of causing a multi-car crash late Monday night. 36-year-old Carlos Alvarez facing felony DUI charges. Police records obtained by the 8 News Now investigators revealed that Metro Police noticed a strong odor from his car. Alvarez telling police that he was taking medication and not drinking. The crash left five people hurt, two of them with life-threatening injuries. Alvarez has a court hearing that was earlier today.